picked up my bags, went looking for a place to hide. When I saw Carmen and the devil walking side by side, he said, "Hey Carmen, come on, let's go downtown." And she said, "I gotta go, but my friend can't stick around. Take a load off Annie, take a load for free. Take a load off Annie, and you put the load right on." Now go tell Miss Moses there ain't nothing that you can say. It's just a Luke and Luke's a wedding on the judgment day. Well, Luke, my friend, what about young Emily? Now won't you do me a favor, son? Won't you stay and keep Emily company? Take a load off Annie, take a load for free. Take a load off Annie, and you put the load right on me. Let's hear some noises from our friend Cyrus. Crazy just to follow me, and he followed me in the fall. He said, "I can't fix your wounds if you take Jack and my dog." Said, "Wait a minute, Chester, you know I'm a peaceful man." Cannonball, now take me down the line. My bag is sinking low, and I do believe it's time to get back to Miss Fanny. You know she's the only one. She sends me here with her regards for everyone.
The load.
You put the load.